Whoops.
That hike into camp, it was exhausting. I thought I was fit.
Ooh. George, he's a very fit 71-year-old, but even the rest of us were finding it grueling. And he'd fallen twice, the second time badly.
I did get a little exhausted and I lost my footing and I rolled down and there was a small tree that I got caught in my crotch and that's what stopped me.
I thought I'd give you guys a little thrill. Oh, believe me. I'm fine.
That was the little bit of drama that we had coming here.